jacket!
Yeah, bad chance, pups.
Hello, Grandpa, my old friend. Your busy day is at end. Your exploits have been sad and boring. They tell a tale that's worth ignoring. When you're alone, the words of your story will echo down the rest home hall. 'Cause no one at all can stand the sound of Grandpa.
I first took a fancy to Mrs. Bouvier because her raspy voice reminded me of my old Victrola. Oh, it was a fine machine with a vulcanized rubber listening tube which you crammed in your ear. The tube would go in easier with some sort of lubricant like linseed oil or Dr. Shumway's...